Today, we are gonna fix YouTube Shorts comments not showing problem. Before moving on to the video, don't forget to leave a like. I recommend watching the video once before trying the solutions. I have prepared the video for both PC and mobile. First, I will show how to resolve this issue on PC. To resolve this issue on PC, we start by opening our browser. Then, we click on the three dots in the upper right corner and open settings. On the left side, we click on privacy and security. After that, we click on third-party cookies. Then, we scroll down and click on see all site data and permissions. In the search bar, we type YouTube and clear YouTube's data. We do this because accumulated site data can cause problems. The second step is to turn off restricted mode. When restricted mode is turned on, YouTube comments section is automatically closed. That's why we need to close it. To do this, we open YouTube and log into our account. Then, click on our profile and ensure that restricted mode is turned off. Finally, we open settings and check if Chrome is up to date. After checking, we close and reopen our browser. This concludes the first solution. Now, you can check if the issue is solved or not. If you are experiencing this problem on our mobile, there are three simple steps to do. The first step is to check if YouTube is up to date. To do this, we open the Play Store, and if an update is available for YouTube, we update it. We have updated YouTube. Now we can proceed to the second step. The second step is to clear YouTube's cache files. To do this, we open Settings, then Apps, and click on Manage Apps. After that, we search for YouTube in the search bar. Then we click on Storage, tap on Clear Data, and then Clear Cache. We have cleared YouTube's data. The third and final step is to turn off restricted mode if it's enabled. To do this, we open YouTube and click on our profile icon, then Settings. After that, we go to General and scroll down. If restricted mode is toggled on, we toggle it off. After completing these steps, you can check if the problem is solved or not. We have come to the end of the video. I hope one of these solutions fixed your problem. If the video helped you, don't forget to like the video. You can also subscribe to my channel to support me. Take care and see you in the next video.